Hey there, I'm Ross Miller, the concert band vice president, and my favorite part of concert band is percussion ensemble. Anna, where are you?
Hey, I'm Anna Prybylski. I'm the girl in the can, your concert band president, and my favorite part of that band was Pepe.
Oh, hi. I'm Kristen Ferguson, your concert band librarian, and my favorite part of that band is the swing dance.
And I'm Maci, Kazin, your wind ensemble librarian. My favorite thing about band is the small ensemble.
Hi, I'm Ryan Serafin. I'm a webmaster, and my favorite thing about band are concerts.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
My name is Kaitlyn, Nuebel, and I'm the band webmaster, and my favorite thing about band is the people and the food. Isn't that right, Otis?
Hi, I'm Michael Blaney, the band treasurer. My favorite band event is the Memorial Day barbecue.
Oh, hey, I'm Kyan and Hejazi, your wind ensemble vice president. My favorite part of band is jazz band.
I'm Maddy, Ferri. I'm the wind ensemble president. My favorite part about band is the band family and the bonds that we all have with each other.
Hi, so as you know, I'm Ross Miller, and I will be your concert band vice president, and I'm going into 11th grade next year. So, when I was going into 9th grade, I did not feel dedicated, and I didn't really want to try the concert band. But the wind ensemble librarian this year, Maci, told me to try, and I tried. Going in for the music credit, I came out dedicated and felt like I wanted to stay. And band is more than just a little room for playing music. It's a family, and I think that's what I got out of it, and that's why I'm vice president today. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Kluga, the high school band director. I can't wait to work with you next year.
Welcome, incoming freshmen.
We can't wait for you to be a part of our band family next year.
Hi, I'm Ryan Serafin.
Round and around and around and around we go.
She goes.
Maddy, what happened? You broke the blind.
Hi, so I'm Ross Miller. As you know, I will be your concert band vice president next year. So, going into...